ST Math.
Say it with me.
ST Math.
I have so many games I'm gonna play. What game am I gonna play? No.
ST Math.
Starting off with the most ultimate game of all time, the new ST Math.
That's right.
I've not played ST Math properly in like forever. I played the game back when I was a kid, back when it was in CD form.
That's right, CD-ROM.
See that penguin right there? That's Gigi. Gigi's walking. Gigi's walking with a purpose.
And here we go, historical moment. I am so excited.
Oh my goodness.
After all these years, I'm back in ST Math.
I love the way this looks. Looks, there's ocean in the bottom. There's clouds up in the sky. I love oceans and clouds.
Whoa, look at this.
Looks like we're on some sort of bridge. I'm gonna click on here.
Whoa. 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 Whoa, Gigi's on a rocket. Gigi's on a rocket.
I love ST Math already. Okay, let's play some games. Check this out. Looks like we got a monster. Hello, little monster. And here we got Gigi in front of boxes. And over here, there's the Gigi Go button. I remember that. Wait, what's this? Are these pies? Can I feed it to the monster? Let's try it. I'm gonna pick 4 pies. And then the GG Go button.
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Oh, he's eating it. He's eating the pies. He's eating the pies.
What was that? Flames came out of his nose.
This is amazing. Let's show some more games.
In Montage.
There are so many games in here. Look at here, I get to capture some aliens.
Gotcha!
Look, the aliens are dancing. Dance, aliens, dance! And check this out, I'm building robots out of fractions. Go, robot, go! Here I'm controlling Gigi in a unicycle. And we're in a balloon. Bye, Gigi. Gigi really loves to fly, huh? And now I'm controlling these sliders on a coordinate plane to pop these balloons. Pop, pop, pop! Please know I had to solve all the puzzles in the game before going to the next one. It just looks like I'm skipping around because I'm in a...
Montage!
End montage.
All right, that's it for me. Go play ST Math.
ST Math. Oh.